One of the best things about Ramadan is that we try to make an extra effort to meet with family and friends. As you know, restrictions have been limited. But if you have any symptoms, it's vitally important that you try to stay indoors and restrict meeting other people. Stay safe yourselves and your family and your friends by doing the sensible thing.